We're back with my five favorite Chanel designer fragrances. You're gonna dig this. Welcome to the channel where fashion meets fragrance. My name is Kevin Samuels, your style godfather. Guys, in today's video, we're gonna get straight to it. I love the brand of Chanel because they are completely uncompromising. When you think of brands that are the best, Chanel is up there. Chanel is exclusive, sophisticated, and known to not compromise with their brand. When it comes to anything that they do well. Today, I want to talk about five of my favorite designer Chanel fragrances that I think actually make a great end-to-end fragrance collection for men. Let's get started. First up from the Allure line, and the Allure line is heavily represented today, the Allure Homme Sport Cologne. Allure Homme Sport Cologne is a great, warm, hot day spring fragrance. If it's 85 degrees plus and you almost don't want to feel like wearing anything, this is a great fragrance. It's clean, it's fresh, it's bright, it's vibrant, it's white t-shirt approved, but you can also dress it up. And the beautiful thing about this is it smells so great on a hot day when it catches the wind and just goes. This is one of those fragrances that just smells incredible on anybody, from teenager to senior citizen. Chanel Allure Homme Sport Cologne is a great one. And I gotta go ahead and swing for the fences since we're talking about summertime warm weather. One of the kings of summer, Chanel Allure Homme Sport Eau Extreme. This thing, guys, I will tell you, don't be deceived smelling it indoors. You have to put this on your skin, let it be 80 plus degrees outside, and let a wind catch it. Women will turn their heads and seek you out. This thing is a compliment monster and it is a conversation starter. I will tell you, with all the fragrances I own, close to 1,500 fragrances, I still wear this often in the summertime, and especially down here in Atlanta, when it gets really hot, really humid, this is on all the time. Eau Extreme is incredible and a must-have from the Chanel line. Trust me, guys, you'll be glad you have this one. So we have warm weather casual, warm weather staple. Then we have Chanel Allure Homme Edition Blanche. This one is a doppelganger in my opinion. It works well on some people in the high heat. For me, I like to wear this as summer is transitioning into fall. This lemon meringue pie fragrance, guys, lemons tend to be hard to do well in perfumery. Chanel has mastered lemon in this line. This one right here, guys, I know it's harder to get in some places. I like the Eau de Parfum version. The EDT is harder to get, but trust me, guys, this fragrance smells great casual, smells great dressed up. It even smells great on a date night. Believe it or not, I like this, especially outdoors, warmer weather. This is incredible. Allure was heavily represented. That does not mean I don't like Anteus or Paul Monsieur or the original Allure Homme Sport. It just means I don't like them as much as I like these. So we have Chanel Egoise. Guys, this is like my 15th bottle of this stuff since it came out. This cinnamon vanilla sandalwood fragrance, I wear this simply for myself. The name means selfish. And when it came out, it was a hit and I still love it. Now, I will tell you this, as far as like a compliment monster, it never has been that, but this is a definite conversation starter. It's masculine, it's sophisticated, it's elegant, it's still playful, it's still boyish, but it's grown man sexy, and ladies love this stuff. And ladies love to talk to a man who smells like this. Again, I said it's not a compliment monster, but I know one thing is gonna happen. People are gonna say, "What are you wearing?" And that's good enough for your godfather. And last, but certainly not least, of the five Chanel designers you have to have, come on, guys. Bleu de Chanel Parfum. Some people like the EDT, most people like the EDP, but for me, the Parfum is where it is. It is not projection heavy like the EDP. It is more well-rounded. You know, the EDT is a little bit more playful, more juvenile. The EDP takes everything I liked about the EDT, makes it a little bit more rounded, amber notes, but here, it just settles it down, and this is just grown man, sophisticated, sexy. This is class in a bottle. Bleu de Chanel Parfum is class in a bottle and probably one of the best designer fragrance is out there for the masses. For most fragrance snobs, they're probably gonna say, ah, it smells generic, it smells cologne, but hey man, the public loves this. Loves it, loves it, loves it. So this is great. Bleu de Chanel Parfum smells great on a man when you're out running errands, when you're dressed a little bit, you're not really casual, you're a little bit more sporty, you dress. It smells great in the office, business meetings, you know, professional functions, networking. When you want to smell like a gentleman, this is what you pull off. Signature scent worthy. Cannot say enough good things about Bleu de Chanel Parfum. And again, guys, with a large fragrance collection like I have, I can wear anything I want at any given time. Right now, I'm wearing Nasimato Pardon, but these still get wear in my rotation. These are the five Chanel designer fragrances that I love to wear. Do me a favor, hit me up in the comment section. Let me know, what are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Chanel designer fragrances that you would have in your rotation? Inquiring minds would like to know. Your godfather is out.